Watch this. I don't know magic, so that may have all just been awkward.
Seems like here at Skate Line, we might have stepped on a few toes. And due to the fact that a Janowski toe is a little thin, that step might have hurt. And I didn't want to hurt that person. Far be it from me to insinuate you, Stefan Janowski, to be a part of a sellout group in or of skateboarding. You do a lot of good stuff. I know every time somebody buys a pair of Janowskis, a free pair goes to a kid in Africa that has no shoes and he's walking on like those little prickly things that get stuck in your socks. How every time somebody spends money on those floral Janowskis, a tree is planted. That helps with the ozone layer. You're giving back. So far be it for me to insinuate that you would be for the sellout game. I know you cut a little bit of that money for all those Malaysian people that work on your shoes. I just found that out. Stefan Janowski, I'm sorry.
Sam, Bill from Nike, saying you said Stefan's name too many damn times. $10,000, nigga, what? They ain't. You cheap bastard, I knew you sold your name. What do y'all want, debit?
Sean Malto picks up a new sponsor, Mountain Dew. I mean, Mountain Dew picks him up, either way. What can I say, honestly, about Mountain Dew that hasn't been said about Pearl Harbor? Lots of semen were lost. I'm actually kind of stumped because I remember like you were on Gatorade. So what does that mean? Like you got the two drinks now? What are you, Deuce Bigelow, the drink gigolo? You can just pick whatever you want? You got old faithful Gatorade just waiting for you to just, you know, drink and have your electrolytes? Is there just a problem that Gatorade's normal? Do you go to Mountain Dew for your little sugary, salty desires on weekends, taking you to Hawaii in your contests and sending you money? God damn it. Thou shalt not commit adultery on soft drinks. This week's damn nigga, your name's Oscar. You got me grouchy, cause holding front feebles like that is mildly disrespectful. Kickflip back, Smith to back crook makes no goddamn sense. I'ma call you Oscar a Mesa. Actually, you can hop your ass out the trash can. I'ma get in, close the lid, and if a little kid comes by me asking me shit, I'ma stab him with a heroin needle, goes to Oscar Mesa. I'm just gonna play the best shit. Here it is. The government is really shut down. We're in a tight position. I'm talking Asian vagina tight. And it has hit home in skateboarding. It's hitting us in the neck. Peter Rappin over here skating on a fucking plank about this big. No wheels, no trucks, no nothing. Damn, is the economy that bad that they're not even sending you your decks, bruh? I heard you just left Black Label. That's news. I heard your name's Peter Rappin. Nobody knew that, so that's news to everyone. Kinda in need of a bailout. So Janowski, can you help us? Just a little bit of money. Miles Silvers is steezy, people.
Steezy.
Next thing. Brad Cromer, I wanna say welcome.
Am I singing now? What the fuck is this? This is like a Disney movie?
Crooked had somebody build you a big ass circular device, kinda looking like the human skatepede. Nose to tail, to ass to mouth, to ass to mouth. Can't brush my teeth, cause I'm glued and sold. Fuck. Buff ass nigga, just, making that face.
Use it as a funnel. Just kidding.
Thank you for watching that previous episode of Skate Line. Really appreciate all the support. Gary Response will be on the bottom. Last week's episode's on the top. Only two choices. Pick them up. All right, you guys. Keep skating.